right, Mr. Sister. I want you to tell me. No, better yet, stand up and tell the class. What do you want to do with your life?
What the hell is punk shit? And Madonna,
hey, shit.
Madonna can go to hell as far as I'm concerned. She's a dick.
Well, I think heavy metal is the true rock and roll of the 80s. And rock and roll was basically music made by people who were thinking with their crotches. I gotta have you. Oh, yes, I do.
Actually, what I am is evil incarnate. And some of those cheeks and necks look really good.
What? Wow. I gotta touch you, cause maybe we'll be
at the drive-in. I know that all the girls in the audience are gonna wanna know this.
16 inches.
Okay. No. No!
Combination all four with four feet.
What is a fucking rock star? Some dude that's got more money than I do? I got a bigger dick than all those
we
dudes
just fucking,
do.
Hey, you know what?
It doesn't mean anything.
We just like the party. Talk to me.
We got ripped off for lots of money in the early days, but we didn't care. We were seeing America, we were having fun, screwing as many groupies as we could, smoking as much dope, getting just out of it in general. Basically having a good time.
Have you made a lot of money in your day?
Yeah. Millions.
Yeah?
Oh yeah.
Where is it now?
Went up my nose. I must have snorted up all of Peru.
Excellent!
Luann, things never been better. You're telling me? Whew.